Okay, in 2014, I lost $40,000 is a grant, and then you know, I didn't know a lot then, and it was just like an opportunity that just fizzled out, and I couldn't do much about it just because of the things that I'm going to share with you today, that I don't want you to lose grant like I did. You know, in 2016, after learning a lot of this through a mentor, the first grant I won was $5,000. And to date, I've won quite a lot of grants like that. So today I'll be sharing you tips that can help you to start and win to start a business and win a grant through it. Key things you need to know on starting a business that can win a grant.